the Canucks have finally made the decision to fire head coach Travis Green, GM Jim Benning, and more in a complete sweep of coaching staff after the team's horrendous start to the 2021-2022 season. This came after a 4-1 loss to Pittsburgh in Rogers Arena, where fans were heard chanting, "Fire Jim Benning." The Canucks hired Bruce Boudreau to be their new head coach, along with promoting longtime senior advisor Stan Smeal to be their interim general manager. I think a lot of people will agree with me on this one, but Jim Benning and all the coaching staff there weren't really the greatest. I mean, Jim Benning, the front runner of this embarrassment of a team, has been in here for, what, 6-7 years, and he hasn't really done much for the team. He's made a bunch of great moves on paper, but none of it has really panned out for his team. This cleaning of the house was really great for the Canucks, and honestly, I really hope that the new guys in there will really be able to change this team and turn their season around. On a final note, the top Canucks players, including Bo Horvat, seem to actually enjoy this change, and hope that under Bruce Boudreau, the Canucks can find the spark that they've much longed for, especially with their start to the season this year. Honestly, that's all for today's video. It was really short, but I just wanted to inform you guys that this was happening and give you my short, brief opinion on it. I also wanted to hear your guys' opinions and see what you guys have to say down below. Comment what you thought about this move by the Canucks and how much it actually affects their team. Also, comment down below what you think of the video. And would you like more of this? If so, please like and subscribe. See you on the next one. Bye.